is our son who's just having fun. Australian sense of humour.
Where are we, Mum?
We are about to walk the Brooklyn Bridge.
That's exactly the commentary I need for my video. same energy, if not more, as Mum. Where are we?
The Brooklyn Bridge.
Why do they call it the Brooklyn Bridge?
Because it takes you from New York to Brooklyn.
Wow.
I'll go back to as if nothing ever happened.
Park. Oh shit, no. Here we are in Union Square Park. So there's Barnes & Noble. And the line is huge.
Hey, what's up guys? Kay Ingram here with Circa, and we are standing outside of the Barnes & Nobles here in New York City, where Michelle Obama is having her book signing. Her one and only New York City book signing is happening right now. It started around 11:30. We got some dabbing going on? We got some dab for Michelle, is that what we're doing?
I'm on TV.
Okay. What's that?
I am from Australia. Where am I? I don't know what's going on.
Oh my gosh, we're in New York. Do you know Michelle Obama's inside?
Michelle who?
Michelle Obama's inside.
Is she like the Prime Minister of America?
All right, we've got some history lessons going on here. So first, is this your friends in the back?
We're from Australia. We have got a wristband, so we're actually going in. We queued yesterday
you
morning.
You are going in.
We are.
Oh my gosh, is our historian here going inside as well?
He's our son who's just having fun. Australian sense of humour.
Awesome. So how long were you guys lined up yesterday?
We woke up at 5 a.m. and we got here at 6, and we came from mid-30 temperatures at home to very cold temperatures yesterday morning. So.
Wow.
Yeah.
We actually flew here from Australia just for this.
No way. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Michelle Obama, if you're watching, you have some huge fans right here. And you all make sure you're commenting where you're watching from. Again, signed book from Michelle Obama. You all are of the 500 people. Only 500 people making it inside. Let's get your names.
Suellen.
Nic.
And Nic from Australia, people. We've got people from all over the world here today. This is Circa, and we are live on Facebook right now, y'all.
On Facebook? Okay,
and, yeah,
cool.
Feel free to wave.
Hello. What is Facebook?
What is Facebook?
Is it like Snapchat? So we are now internet celebrities.
I'm here because we love the Obama family.
Are you looking to interview famous people? She's the Queen of Australia? No, she is. No? Alright.
And a kingdom downtown.
Yeah, it's down there.
Oh, it's tea.
Ooh.
There's no time to ask questions. It was just literally shape. How are you?
That was a gorgeous talk.
Thank you.
As you move through the museum, stops with available audio commentary will show on your devices.
Hey, Nick. Big one. Big one. Classic. Jordan's been doing heaps of good songs.
Rock star, baby!
That's going in the video.
A squirrel, yeah, it is.
I can't see the black one.
I mean, how?
Yeah, even the squirrels are black.
Mum, you can get some corners. Walk like you're in a music video, so a bit of this. Mum? No? Oh, that's doing it. Can I feel how heavy it is?
Oh wow.
To me that's a
heavy cookie. That's a heavy cookie. Thank you, Donovan.
You're a bugger.
Hold on. She's not in trouble. Well, she got two pizzas for.
Oh, one of them is hers.
Nah, she not greedy. That's all yours.
Yes, sir. I'm glad he's up.
Well, there are many stories that American people go to shop at.
It's not about
it. Where's Danny, though? In America. Many Americans get to your food in these stores.
Paul. Paul. You gotta wake up, Paul. bit of observation, Dad. Bit of observation. The happiest I've seen Mum in this entire trip is when she thought she lost you.
Yeah.
What's this guy doing? That's snow. I'm directing the video at the same time. We're going this way. We're in North Carolina right now.
And I wish, 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 and I w
Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble.
Why the dog?
Trying to keep it peaceful.
Hello. Good haircut.
Yeah.
White haircut.
Loving on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wish me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't. Yeah. I make sure that no side eat. And still, bad things, it's a lot of bad things. Got a story, shit was different with me. God's plan. God's plan. I hold back, sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel good, sometimes I don't. Hey, no. I finesse down Western Road. Hey, next. Might go down to G-O-D. Yeah, wait. I go hard on Southside G. Yeah, wait. I make sure that Northside E.
Can you match that rush run?
And still.
So in the middle of New York, just a garden. There's a story behind it. Don't know what it is.
Rachel's here.
Rachel's here, is she? And there's friends right there. What's that?
Was the night before Christmas and all through the house. You can phone a friend.
There was a big smelly mouse.
Not a creature was furry, not even a mouse.
Bad things, it's a lot of bad things that they will.
Give me a review of Bud Light.
Yeah.
It's Tage Valley. Yeah, and Tame Valley is next level. Oh! Yeah!
That's a terrible high five. Let's do it.
America. America. Fuck yeah! Just bought something from this place. Check it out, Nick. I see.
Banana?
What do you have?
I don't know. I should have known.
I heard like banana, but I don't know what you're saying. Go faster, this looks, you'll be fine. You're going red. You're shy.
That voice.
I am from Australia. Where am I? I don't know what's going on.
Oh my gosh, we're in New York. Do you know Michelle Obama's inside?
Michelle who?
He's our son who's just having fun. Australian sense of humour.